Now we come to the end of this time together, and we extinguish the flames that we've lit to mark it, but never do we extinguish the flame that burns eternal, the flame of love, the flame of our commitment to justice. If you carry that flame, then even as you blow out your candle, I invite you to honor your own flame by saying quietly to yourself, I carry the flame.